I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change margins in your Google Docs document. Have you ever been working on a Google Docs document and realized you need more or less space on the page? Adjusting margins can help you customize the layout of your document to fit your specific needs, whether it's for a school assignment, a business report, or any other project. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of changing margins in Google Docs, a simple adjustment that can make a big difference in the appearance and readability of your work. Step 1. Open the Google Docs file where you want to change the margins. Step 2. Click File at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Page Setup. The Page Setup window opens. Step 3. Make sure the Pages tab is selected at the top of this window. Step 4. Find margins on the right side of this window. You can enter the value in inches to change the top, bottom, left, and right margins in your Google Docs document. In this example, I'll change all of my margins to 2 inches. Click OK when you're done. The window will close and I'll return to my Google Docs document where I can see that all of my margins have been adjusted from 1 inch to 2 inches. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.